My name is Toran and I work in the asset management team. My tip of the week is around information provided by the borrower. We find that monitoring surveyors' reports are naturally conservative with their cost breakdowns. If a developer is able to back their budget with past projects of similar nature, an in-depth cost breakdown and a program of works, this will likely lead to lower rates and a lower contingency provision.